Hey guys, welcome back to more Dad of War. Where we venture through the long loading screens
Where does this stuff even come from?
So apparently dark elves are like big ol' bugs. Big ol' bugs.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
You okay, kid? You doing okay? Some little menace.
At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Huh. Got a boat.
Let's get to it.
Why are you here? Some new stuff. I'm trying to see if there's like actually differences in this, because it's like the same two pieces, but there's very small changes. Like, there's changes, they're there. But they're just kind of not, they're not really too apparent. Don't look neat. This stuff looks neat. It's just not really better. Nothing's better than what I have. Unbound potential. Huh. Huh. See if we can upgrade the axe.
You probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Nice.
And for the youngster?
Here. Upgrade. Well, upgrade that. I can't upgrade the stuff I currently have. But for right now, it doesn't really matter because it's not any. So, I mean, the stuff I have now is better.
If you're not in a hurry.
What? What do you want?
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Go!
free.
I know. I did it. I know it's free. Huh. I like stumbled into the middle of a war. Also, new skills. What do we got? What do we got? Sprinting, leaping attack. That's cool. Previous skill required. Oh, that's okay. Elevating, back and press that for, oh. That's kind of cool. What's this one? Oh. Okay, what's that? I can switch that around. I think there's another one I could do. Yeah, that one's fine. Should be okay on skills for now. Thank you. quick.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Shit, something's wrong with the kid.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
I want that. It's a glowy thing. Yggdrasil's dew. A drink from the dew of the world tree brings lasting benefits. Cooldowns permanently increased. Increased or decreased? It's a permanent effect?
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. I could have sworn you said so.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Focusing too much on the fact that Kratos has like goosebumps on his skin because he's not wearing like a shirt. To dock somewhere so I can hit that. I'm gonna throw my axe at it. I'm gonna hit it. Maybe I can come back or something. I'm gonna be backtracking a lot later on in this game. Anyways. So let's just continue.
Look! Should we try talking to them?
Alright.
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
I mean, I finally found those road people that were dead. That's something, right? There's like survivors of this war. Refugees or whatever.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple.
Okay.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Elf, I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Story time with Kratos. One of those fucking things. This big guy over there.
That could be valuable.
Elven artifacts. I don't know what that is, but I did it. I'd be back. Down doggy. Did it. Three powerful slam attacks that launch enemies and then sends them flying. Using it in the middle of a fight. Because that's how that works. Another freaking door that I can't open.
It's magically locked.
Okay. Definitely backtracking. So I have no way to open that. Right now. And then he's got... That's for the kid. Something in here. Okay. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, let's go this way. Look at that thing I dropped.
There's something down there.
What'd you find, kid? Gold.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Oh, okay.
The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Knockout!
Oh, suddenly there's like a lot of them.
Hit ya!
Come here, buddy. You're mine now. Thank you. Jeez. That was very annoying. What's that do?
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
What does this do?
Okay, so that did something, I think. Here we go!
Certainly did. Hi. Hi, how you doing? There we go. Bye.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
So any tips? Dark Elves like to attack his group. When Father lands a heavy hit or parry, it tends to break the swarm. Oh, okay.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
Wait, why?
What's that?
Is there like a thing?
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
I can still throw you overboard. That's still a thing. Oh.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Neat.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Uber. What's happening? Whoa! Huh. Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
Is he like a little chief or something?
That can't be good. Not done yet. This is challenging. This is very challenging. Oh no.
From those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Can I open them?
Be ready.
What? Okay, here we go.
Was worth it. It was. Do that. Cause I can. Huh. Okay. Maybe. idea. Maybe I can. Yeah. What a gimme. Propulsive slice attack that launches a small vertical wave. What is it? What? Oh, that's cool. What's the one that I have now? The one that I haven't used yet. That's really cool. That's really cool. Let's check the other side. Broken.
Can we keep moving?
Can't even open these ones. All right. Keep moving. Deal with you right now. Oh, you need runes. You need to find runes. Was that one? That looks like one. No. Okay, fine.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Hey, I saw that. What? How the fuck? How? Do that. Go fast. No. How do I hit you? Like that. Okay. Whatever. 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 Thank you. braces. Okay, there's one more that I'm missing. Where could that one be? I wonder. Wonder where that one is. Right there.
Okay. Trick.
We can progress.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Fragmented Heart of Alfheim. Dark Elves attacks by 12%. How convenient. This thing still doesn't really give me better stats. Maybe because I have the strength relic on. You know what? I'll take it.
No!
on, kid.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Freaking snatch my kid. You kidding me? You kidding me with that shit?
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Indeed. Actually, wait, I saw a way I can go down over here. Yeah. Let's go check that out. That's a thing. Sure is a thing. There's something that I'm not really getting with that. Maybe I can check it out when I come back. Cause that's that same one over there, so that is connected to something else that I need to hit. I just can't figure out what that is. This looks important.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She's fine.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Okay. He's learning very well to not care about other people. You have a chest. I want to open that up. Huh. Okay. So I'll be back here.
Look! The Blue Temple door! We're almost there. But the bridge crystal's still covered in that stuff.
Oh, let's go unfuck it.
Ugh! More of it.
So many of these freaking blue gems. Get out of here, you.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
stop them. Oh, they freaking left him to the get him.
I can't yet.
Get him a trailer.
At the red. Sweet spot open.
Hi, how you doing?
Not bad,
there we
right?
go.
You must learn efficiency, boy.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Boy. Pick up all this stuff. Reduces all damage from Dark Elves attack by 12%. Man. So much of that. So much of that stuff with Dark Elves. Probably spending melee attack that clears out surrounding enemies and deals significant damage. I don't like that. Stuff. More stuff.
Look up there.
Where? What? What are they looking at? That? Just whack it. Whack it. Whack it. Whack it. Whack it. Whack it.
You're freezing at first. Smart. Brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
One more for the collection.
Got a thing.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
I want in there. I want to open these cages. Whatever, goodbye.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
Neat.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
It's a little weird.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
If there's no seam, I can't rip it open with my muscles, because I am so burly.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Testing your resolve, kid. That's what I was doing. Testing your resolve.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
How did you get here?
Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes. How yes. Are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
No.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now... I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
Uh-huh.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. Ugh. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense.
Actually, yeah. That, yeah, okay.
Sindri. Why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me just because he's insecure about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself.
See what you did, boy? You've upset him. You've upset him.
To work we go.
Actually, Pauldron of the Ancients. I need more ancient hearts. 15 percent resistance against pretty much everything, but actually, yeah, everything. Frost, burn, poison, well, not blinding and stuff, but mostly everything that's gonna mess with me. Stacks up to 45% max, so I can do that for, yeah, gauntlets and the waste. Yeah. Neat. And from what I currently have equipped, that's actually better, if not just below.
Yes, dear boy.
Can I get you anything? No?
Something
better?
Else for you then? Oh, nothing.
Oh wait, I didn't mean to.
Okay.
Are you crying? Increase both runic attack and elemental damage. Increase all damage. Increases XP and Hacksilver gain. So luck makes me level up faster or get more XP. I need more luck things then. I can upgrade that, but I don't feel like wasting that. I can't upgrade the bow. It won't let me upgrade
the
stuff.
Nothing to your liking, I see.
Oh, I guess, yeah. The equipment I'm currently wearing is like, it came with the game. Because I got the bundle thing, so we're all wearing stuff that's, I guess, is DLC.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name's Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Can I read about? No. I mean, that's Yggdrasil and the Nine Realms. Giant sorceress and a powerful seer slain by Odin. Did he steal her book of visions? Yeah, so that's her. And that's the Nine Realms. And that's her talking about visions of war and I have a feeling I know who that is.
Maybe we can go this way.
And then, yeah, there's Odin killing her with the books. That was neat.
This way.
This way, off the edge into the abyss. Follow me, boy. Listen to your father. You wanna go that way? Let's go that way. Wanna go? Can we go? Let's go. Yeah? Yeah. Let's find a way through the knot door.
We're inside.
Go away.
Of course.
I hit that here.
I wonder what those are attached to. Almost!
Can I go up and do this from over here? Maybe I'll have a better. A little bit lower. Yeah! Oh, son of a. There's more than two. Fine. Whatever. We drop down, catch the kid. A new guy. What? Oh! down. Ow, that hurt.
Tougher to beat.
Not you. Definitely getting a little tougher. I can't tell you how satisfying it is to throw that. And to do that, that is super satisfying. I know why Thor does it all the time now. It's just fun. They're giving me.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
What? Oh. I guess. I guess it is. Oh, seriously? It's gotta be a thing. Maybe over here? Oh, hey.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
Come here. That's not what it says. What does it say? Read it.
From darkness,
I do not know how to do the readings.
Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Wait up, jeez. Trying to find. Oh, hello. I think that was for the chest back there. There's Yeah, there we go. Got a belt. Oh, this would be fun.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
We make our choice. Dead.
Near. Look for a way inside.
Freaking, the combat is so freaking satisfying. Oh my god. Alright, nothing else to do around here except for that thing. Huh. A person? Huh. Yeah, that does look like a bird. Run in. Or
that did it! Look! More light bridges!
Do that.
Follow me.
Like a person stuck in that thing. Can't go that way.
Focus up, boy.
Nightmares. That one's down. We got him off.
Secrets. Cool.
Yeah. Focus up.
Watch out!
Oh, man, I don't like that.
You okay?
All right, we get this.
Go!
Get out of here.
Stay down.
Alright, okay. Alright. Did it. There be light.
You're restoring all the pathways.
Well, yeah. You're just now catching on to that? Except that's not a pathway. That's a... That's gross.
This one.
At the same time. Don't want to do that.
Side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You were more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Oh.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Oh. Good night. Good night. That was his room. He was sleeping.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Then why are you doing it? Thing.
Yes,
didn't really
we are near
work.
Our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
Wait, how did it work? How did they not? Oh, that's a lot of them. That's a lot of bugs. Okay. Gonna walk nice and slow. Not disturb. Actually, the second
there,
I mess with this.
When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Second. They're like locusts. It's gonna end well. Here we go. Let's disturb the hive.
Jump point.
Right. Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's freaking do this. Get them. How do I get them? This way? Let's go this way. Oh, good thing. Water. Oh, okay, cool. Come on. Come on.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
Everywhere.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Holy crap, this is freaking thick.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light, it's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait, it's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah!
That was dumb.
It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
To stay up in the mat.
Yeah. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Hmm.
This is gonna suck.
Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be.
Feels.
So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Holy...
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
Sick again.
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Holy crap, the kid killed all of these on his own? Where's my axe?
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Yeah.
acquired light arrows. You acquired. Uh huh.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Nice.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
You're upset because I left you alone. Back up there. However, that one. You gotta be kidding me. Hopefully I can backtrack, or that puts me on the other side, and then I can make the little shortcut. Hopefully. Now we're back here. Back into the light. Yeah, why would it put me back here? Strange.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
Uh-huh. figure this out. Anything I'm kind of missing at all? Not really. Yeah, not really. Gotta hit these things. So I gotta somehow hit them. In order. I need to like get up there. Okay. Unless maybe I can. Let me try over here again. Maybe I'm missing something. I mean, I have to be missing something. No, I just put the little bridge over here. There's nothing else in here. Just back to this.
Still covered. So I don't know what you think I can do here.
Don't give me your sass. I will turn this adventure around. Hit it. Yeah, there's gotta be something over there that I'm missing. I can't hit those from over here. I need to be on that bridge so I can get that angle in. So there's some way for me to get over there. There we go. Hi. There it is.
Finally! A
light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Hello. Did it. Done. Hit that thing. Oh, I didn't even think about this. That's just a free loot. You can't say no to free loot. I don't know. Here?
Boy.
like reluctantly reading it.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
I'll figure it out. For now, do that thing. Do that thing that you do.
Can we go already?
What am I hearing? How do I get over there?
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Oh, there's bells. I gotta hit them very quickly. There's that one. I just gotta find the last one. Which is probably being decidedly gonna be down there. Come on.
Now where do we go from here?
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Bell.
Oh my god. How am I supposed to fucking... How am I supposed to do that? Come on now. Come on, how am I supposed to do that? I can, like... I can do that, maybe. Yeah, come back. No. Okay. It's fine. Frustrating. Let's go, kid. I put you through enough.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
You need to stop giving me freaking attitude.
Greatest man nor tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
Hello. Hi. How you doing? Hey. What's going on? Okay. Fine, whatever.
Great, the one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
He will be back and we will be ready. What's that?
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
The Bifrost is giving light. Look at that. And the cells are open. Isn't that lovely?
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
gonna have to call it here. Pick up later. See you guys next time.